So we have Vaishali Pathak with us, a change maker. She's group function head with Tech Mahindra.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi. So what are the challenges the industry is facing today?
So the current challenges what industry is facing today is the speed at which the disruption is happening. So L&D function is no more a support function. We are absolutely at the cusp of the disruption. The second is the scale at which we need to reskill the people. The third challenging is a lot of new roles are coming in and a lot of existing roles are going to go away.
Great. So that also, does it help in upskilling of the existing skills that the employees have?
Yeah. So there are three aspects actually. Cross-skilling, upskilling, reskilling, but finally it means the right skilling. So how you provide those right skilling opportunity?
That's pretty interesting. So is it a particular method that you adopt in your organization to identify these people who fall in the three different categories that you just mentioned?
Yeah, there are definitely initiatives. Like we have got one initiative called as RIDE, which is a future skilling initiative, or upskilling the existing people on the new roles. Then we have got something called as C2D, that is competence to deployment, wherein we are reskilling the people who are waiting for the new opportunities or people on the bench.
Right.
So there are multiple initiatives which are carried out for this.
So the notion the youth has today is that the corporate life is very hectic and you don't really get time to do anything else. So would you like to share how do you manage to do everything?
Yeah, see, it's hectic definitely, but we also have a team called a Josh in Tech Mahindra, and we call it that we are serious about fun. So we do a lot of fun, like we do a lot of initiatives. So finally, you have to manage your time and you have to manage your priorities.
Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure.
Yeah, thank you.